my character's a bartender, and pretty much everyone else in the show is someone else, and a murder takes place, and we have to use sort of our skills in the nightclub to figure out how who did it and how it was done. Dayplayer is the band that my character is the lead singer in, and it's actually a band that I'm in. And they renamed it Gormagon for the show, which is, if you can recall, it's the name of the serial killer from the previous episode, which sort of, you know, fits with our type of music. It's very angst-ridden. Metaphorically, you could probably make a lot of homicidal ties to the lyrics. So, no, it's completely opposite of killing people. It's productive. It's, you know, creating instead of destroying. So. The band was totally excited to be here. I mean, this was like an incredibly big thing for all of us, and it was the first time, you know, they were ever on television, let alone playing our music and on the season finale of a hit show. So all those things combined make it a pretty awesome experience.